So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. There a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going.
Nah, great plan. Good trade.
One way to find out. Let's get down there. Damn it! There we go. I'll put this to good use. You can always use more. Ah, shit! I really hate that sound!
Here they come!
You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
Hey! Where the hell's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
We can use this.
Oh yeah, lots of pods here.
He's back!
Target down! I hate these goddamn things.
Don't worry, there's probably only a few thousand left down here.
Del, you're not helping. Okay, this doesn't look good. Party's over. Everyone okay?
Yeah, let's just get that gate open.
Well, I can't let him go to waste. Get on the other side.
If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years maybe.
So, all the people they buried down here, who were they?
Warriors, kings...
Wizards?
Not living that one down there.
Nope. Great night. Come on, we got another floor to search. Huh, big door. I'm learning to hate big doors. Need some help here.
Come on.
It's either we're on the right track or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Hey, why can't it be both?
Time to get out of here. We haven't seen a snatcher for a while. Take that. Ah, good. Ammo. Can't do this alone.
Hey, open the door already.
Sadell, he said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something.
Get through there and follow that snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how? Anyone find anything?
Hey, there's a hole under this thing! I'll be pushing it out of the way!
Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Now to find that snatcher.
Anyone up for cutting through that gunk?
We're gonna find this snatcher. We gotta split up. Del, take the high path and cover us.
Oh, come on!
Lots of swarm, but no snatcher.
Hey, you got some hunters up there. Take them out. Hi there. Help him out. I'm out! Back in your hole! Oh, look at that! Teamwork!
Yeah, too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, details.
Snot doors.
like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transporter.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago. They brought all the bodies down.
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option. Come on, the dock is just ahead. Ah, shit. Warren!
You sound surprised!
Now time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders. Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, Del, you think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old Cogtech was built to last, so it should start?
All right, then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up.
Is turning this thing on a good idea? I mean, seriously, look at it.
This will come in handy. Okay, that's weird. They left a fabricator in here.
Huh. I wonder if it still works.
Got it.
There we go. We're in business.
Yeah, great. We turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
Good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay. Where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
All right, on it.
I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
Okay, we're good. Start it up.
Here goes nothing.
And that's it. Now we go.
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot about that part.
Speaking of monsters,
we got a fabricator, right? I said we fortify the control deck. It's defensible, we can cover the breach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
Man, no matter what, we're gonna be on a short string on this platform.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual.
Yeah, pretty much.
Guys, you hear that? What the hell's going on?
Shit! Those damn tendrils! They're getting caught in the gears!
We're being boarded!
God damn it! We gotta hold this deck!
Left side! Here they come!
Oh shit! Zombies incoming!
Here they come!
surrounding us!
That's over. I'm sure that's not the last of them.
Then let's lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. Keep talking like that, Jin might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? Because I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going, you might just get your wish. Kicked it, play catch with it, and then wore it like a hat.
That sounds like more of them. We gotta fortify this deck. we're stopping. Hey, Dow, what's going on?
Oh, shit. It's those damn tendrils. They've overheated the engine.
They're coming in for another round.
All right. You know what to do.
We got Swarm on the left. Oh, no. More Juvies.
Take much more of this. We gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it.
Wait, that's not gonna work. Grinding those tendrils will cook the engine. Without cooling it, we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine. Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical engineers.
Hey, get on the other valve!
Got a little help here? Get on the other side.
Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good, we're moving again.
Uh-oh. You hear that?
Looks like we're not out of this yet. Come on!
Oh, shit! We got pouncers!
This ride sucks.
Move! Shit, shit, we're gonna crash!
Oh, maybe try the emergency brake!
Where?
On the side of the platform, let's go!
I'm out!
The platform's fading up!
Time for this! Oh, for shit! Get out of my goddamn way! See the brake! We're good. Son of a bitch! Now, is everyone all right?
Well,
surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad.